Thank you, Doris. Ralph, I know we're with you, but your name is. All right, hey, wait, it's Doris.
Your drums are Doris.
I came home from school, you know, like always. I'm late because I got work, two little pieces of business. And it's January, and Santa Claus just ripped everybody off and split for Igloo City. I switched on the TV, and some dude was saying that Freddie Prinze put this gun in his mouth, making noise like Ben Hill's truck. And everybody knows it was an accident. He was joking, you know. He was always joking. You had to laugh. Sometimes you don't want to laugh, but you laugh anyway. Like it was a gift he had. All you had to do was look in that man's eyes to know he wasn't into death. The world had to get to him, because he didn't think living was such a heavy trip. They had to say we could press the suicide, because the world's got to take itself real serious. We can't have happy people walking around this planet anymore. I don't pay. No, there's got to be something wrong with us, so that the plastic surgeons and the witch doctors and the under-armed people can stay in business. What do you realize about yourself? What? How does it make you feel? I'm here, in the school, getting back with Freddie.
Thank you, Ralph. You want to find a reason, not action.
I want a lesson, period.
Tomorrow, I'll be here, Dory, Montgomery, Marianne. Montgomery, I want you to be ready to sing for class. Next Friday, how do you make his mark? The lonely school teacher can be Doris.
And Martin.
The gentle, shy, lonely, middle-aged man, or try Ralph, and that's great.
Director, there's one thing I want you to teach this gentle, shy, lonely old man. Teach him how to sing Soprano!
There, I told you.
Hey, it's just a joke. It just came out.
Like me?
Yeah. Look, it's okay, so forget it.
You want our verse tonight?
Then I'll be a catch rising star.
You're going on?
Looks like it.
Well, it's okay. I'll agree with you, but I guess we can remember this later.
Sure. Hey, Doris, come and work with you in private.
See you later.
I have to tell you something tremendous about him. He's up for a big award, a great honor.
Wow.
The Nobel Prize for Drama!
You are one big fan. Yes. So switch to the drama department.
The drama department.
Come on, we gotta go catch some subway.
I'll see you later. Miss Byrne, there's something on the TV.
Right where you need them.
Like a media.
Last year and there, I read for a showcase and I got a big callback to them at the next school. Well, what do you think is happening? We've got a special round on 5 minutes.
Plan's not good.
I'm not staying. I'm not the master.
my sense of that.
They're stars.
They're candles. They don't give off a lot of light. Like this thing. Pretty, right? You can't work by it, and you can't read by it. This has nothing to do with you. Or with Ralph. We're not pretty people. We have something better going for us.
Speak for yourself. I'm pretty people. It's my right. I'm a reader. 15 Puerto Rican families and all their furniture can still fit here and have room to take in boarders.
Michael never had to. We've all had a little
pain.
It makes you a little stronger. It's a new projection and it's a new success.
You don't deal with success. You open champagne.
Are you here to rehearse or sign autographs?
Are you ready to do the scene in the dance hall?
Let's create a little atmosphere. I'm gonna add a little effect.
Are you gonna do the scene or not?
Of course.
You get knocked around long enough, you get to be a real professor of pain, and I know exactly how you look. Also, want you to know, I really enjoy myself. So, I guess I'll put $50 in pain. So.